What's up, guys? How are y'all doing today? This is some more Silent Striker Gaming, and today we are playing a scary game. Fan-fucking-tastic, everybody! Oh, come on. I don't want to do this. Hey! Dude, that camera costs like $700. What the hell? Asshole.
Yeah.
Hey, don't run with a knife.
Your hand. Still with us. Ow! Keep still.
What the fuck was that? Okay, guys, I'm totally ready to shit my pants during this game. I'm gonna take that toothpick out of my mouth. No save data exists. You must create a new save data. Oh, Jesus. Subtitles, let's do that on for you guys. Oh. What was that? Oh. No! The fuse is missing. Okay. Fuck this. Oh, no, man. Can I do anything? No? Oh no! Why did I agree to do this? I just saw that there was a free game. I'm like, oh, okay. Oh no. Oh fuck. Oh, okay. Okay. Now, everyone, I want you to. I want you to know, I'm a fucking wuss when it comes to being scared. No. Those fucking voodoo dolls? No. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's explore down here first. Can I just bust open the window and run? I like that idea. What is behind me? What is... What the fuck is this? No. Okay, I swear if there's a jump scare, I'm actually gonna shit my pants. The fuck is this? Oh, there's light. I'm just gonna stay here forever. Okay. Okay. No, actually, don't. Don't bang your feet. That's a bad idea. No! Oh my god. Ew. I cannot complete this game. What the fuck is that? It's cows? What the fuck? Oh! Shit! Oh, not cool game. Okay. So, what do I do? How do I do this? What? Okay. Can I not use that right now? I heard something! That. I don't want to be doing this. Fuck these noises. All right, where is that chain door at? Right here? Wait, what? What? The fuck is the chain door? Wait, why aren't these? Okay, so this is where I came from. Okay. But wasn't this where chained? Some shit. I don't like this game. I don't want to be playing it, and oh, the things I do for you guys, and fucking noises! Wait, here it is. Select the item to use. Oh, I swear to God, if there's a dead body in here. No.
There's fucking shit behind me.
Okay. Can I just. What the fuck is that? Is that food? I know, I'm such a wuss. Right after this video is done, I'm turning on all the lights in my fucking. Fuck this! Fuck! Okay. My asshole is clenching up so tight right now. It is not fucking funny. Okay, here we go. No. Okay.
Boo. Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Hey, bud.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole.
I'm out.
Ecstatic.
Nope. I hear noises.
Are we rolling?
Fucking moths. I hate moths.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
Not anymore.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This'll make a great cutaway. So,
oh, no.
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
What's this shit? Ew!
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
You're beautiful.
Andre?
Wait.
Andre!
Andre?
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Fuck this. Okay, guys, we're gonna leave it off right here because, like, I'm way too afraid. So,
what the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
I'll catch y'all later. Peace out.